using your treasure chest and resources to help some of the poorest become the most wealthiest spiritually and finish these burdens. By the guidance of the spiritual surgeon, for every soul, race and person, the knowledge like butter we be churning, sins constantly